Man of mystery, seldom seen, rarely photographed, billionaire many times over. Inventor, aviator, and yet we really don't know a darn thing about him. Spare no expense. Contact everyone who knew him, who loved him. Find out what makes him tick. Get me the human quality, Scotty. I want to know the man behind the image. I want to know the real truth about the man everyone calls the most eccentric and inaccessible person on the face of this earth. That's your assignment, Scotty. I know you can do it.
Where do I start?
Try the beginning, Scotty.
From day one, I could see that
Anthony
really loved music. At the age of 9 or 10, he would DJ at home, and then he started doing parties and things at the park and whatever. Not until these group of boys came from Brooklyn and told me they had heard him and how great he was. In fact, they said he was a genius. Did I know anything would come of this?
Yes, I love you. Oh, yes, I need you. But I don't need the changes. Oh, I got to get my hat. I've got to leave you now. I've got to go.
I know we've been through changes. But sometimes it takes changes to build a strong love. And strong love just can't be broken. I know we've been through changes. I know we've been through changes. But sometimes it takes changes. But sometimes it takes changes to build a strong love. And strong love just can't be broken. I have strong love for you, David. But if what you're saying is what you feel, then you can have your way. And I won't go any place our paths might cross. But just remember this. As long as you live and breathe, I love you, David. I really love you.
Finally, the time has come.
Oh shit, this is where this person got this sample from.
Yes, you are now rocking with the best.
Suddenly a new sound attracts everyone's attention.
A realm of new sights, new sounds, new sensations.
All the kids smoke reefer.
You know, people seldom go to the trouble of scratching the surface of things to find the inner truth.
You got a chike, Manning?
So, do I get loads of money for doing that?
Yeah.
All right, then.
You want to live in this lousy world? Play it cool.
Party people, in the place, embrace the bass as I commence to pick up the pace and make it motivate and accelerate. Cause like Tony the Tiger, I'm great. Cause like Tony the Tiger, I'm great. Cause like Tony the Tiger, cause like Tony the Tiger, cause like
hand to me.
The Tiger, I'm
okay, everybody, get over here. It's time for something important.
Well, you know who that is, don't you?
Grab a hold of yourself. Open your eyes. Get wise to the exercise being taught by the teacher. That's most dominant. You need knowledge? Well, I'm dropping it. Listen to the rap. Allow it to trap your body and soul so that you can adapt to the man on display as I take you away. So may I?
Yes, you may.
Let it roll. Get bold. I just can't hold back a fold, cause I'm a man with soul in control and effects, so what the heck. Rock the discotheques and this groove is what next. What next? What next? What next? What next? What next?
know that y'all just better rock this at the drop of a dime, baby.
I'm Sean Tay and the rhymes are death. Just rap so fresh till I get out of breath. Now this is something that we do have to do, and this is a team that I must introduce. I'm Sean Tay, he's Bismarcky. We rap so fresh that they think it's three. Three of us who rap together, strong as a bond that is tougher than leather.
Say what?
So that's
what?
Higher than the rest. Plus, consider fresh, 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 fresh.
Say what?
Say what?
Say what? Come on, Sam. Yeah. Yeah. Educated man from the motherland. You see, they call me a star, but that's not what I am. I'm a jungle brother, a true blue brother, and I've been to many places you'll never discover. Step to my side, suckers running hot. Africa's in the house, they get petrified. You wanna know why? I'll tell you why. Because they can't stand the sight of the jungle. They never fight a fuss, they never curse a cuss. They just stand on the side and stare at us. They get out of line, I put them on a vine and give them one big push for all mankind. There ain't nothing to it, I just go ahead and do it. I lay down the jungle sound and run right through it. And when I'm on the mic, I never stutter or stumble, cause I'm a jungle brother. Straight out the jungle.
These are the words that I manifest.